Hi guys, it's Nikki, and today I'm going to be doing a plan with me in the vertical Erin Condren, the neutral, and this is my personal planner, and I'm going to be using some things from Scribble Prints Co. So I did pull out the glitter flags, as well as two different sheets of glitter headers, and then I'm going to be using this kit right here, which says Hello Summer. I know I'm a little bit late on it, but I figured I wanted to go ahead and do it now. Before it got even later into summer, and I believe this was part of it was either the June or the July mystery kit. So that is it right there, and then I also do have the mini kit version of this pulled out. I'm going to be using this in my So Much Crafting inserts, as well as the leftovers that I have from the full kit. So I'm going to go ahead and put the mini kit to the side, and I will have that video up probably the day after this video goes up. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I do have my GM Louie over here to the side, and I'm gonna keep doing this the way that I've been doing, the kind of chatty plan with me's. I'm gonna start and talk for a little bit, and then I will speed you guys on through some of the other parts. So the first thing that I'm gonna go ahead and do is put down my quote box, and I'm gonna put that just right underneath the July. There we go. And then I'm not too sure how I want to do this week, because this is going to be the first time that I'm going to be using the glitter headers, and I'm super excited about that. So I guess I could go ahead and do my flag, and I think I'm going to use one of the yellows. I know that there's not an actual, yeah, there is. Okay, so there is a yellow in this kit. So let's see here. I feel like this is probably the closest. So I'm just going to take this and cover up that flag that is on here, and I love these. I think they are so adorable. So I think what I'm gonna do, how did I do last week? I loved last week. Okay, so I'm gonna do it this way again. So I'm gonna do my ombre checklist, my little things, and then my half box and my full boxes. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started with my ombre checklist. Do I wanna do it that way? Yeah, I think so. So I'm going to just be rotating colors, and I think I want to do, I don't really want to start with the blue since I put the blue right there, so I think I'm going to go backwards. So this week is going to be a crazy busy week, and I feel like I say that every week, but this Friday is actually the shop's 1 year anniversary, I guess I should call it. We will have been open for 1 year on this Friday, and that is just so exciting. So I am going to be doing a sale for that. I don't really do sales very often. I don't really like to do sales either, because then things sell out and I feel like people get upset. But because it is the shop's 1 year, I figure I'm going to do a sale, and I'm not 100% sure what the percentage will be yet, but I will post about it probably on Thursday night, because the sale will be on Friday. How do I want to do this? Let's do purple, red, and then yellow. So this is going to be taking the place of the monthly Facebook group sale. I do a sale for everyone in the Facebook group once a month. It's the last Friday of every month. And I took a vote in the Facebook group, and the majority voted just to wait until I did the 1 year sale. I was gonna bump up the Facebook coupon by a week, but everybody was kind of in agreement, because I will be releasing some stock of a lot of older, I don't want to say older, but a lot of kits that haven't been in the shop for at least a few weeks where they've sold out. So that is exciting. I'm going to do glitter headers. Okay. But I will post more information about that, and I'll be posting about it in the Facebook group as well as on Instagram, and I'll probably say something about it on Snapchat, that one. Sorry guys, I have such a problem trying to talk as well as figure out what I want to do sticker wise. But there will be a good bit, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I guess there's 7 on here, or are there 8? I think there's 8. I will be, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sorry guys, I got it. Now I know how many are on each. What was I saying? The older kits and stuff that are going to be available, they're not necessarily old. All of them are at least to the format that had the number date covers. So none of them are going to be like the old 4-page kits or any of the older kits that didn't have the numbers that were included in the date with the date covers. But maybe I don't want to do this way. I think I want to color block. Come back up. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that though. I don't know. I think I could. That actually looks... I think I could. Sorry guys. I keep getting off on tangents. I don't know if I want to do that one though, or do a... Yeah, let's do the more minty colored one. There we go. So I will be having some of, I'm going to put some of these back on the page, some of the older kits that have been sold out. And I wanted to try to get as much stock as possible ready to go before the sale starts. Obviously, everything is going to be ready to ship. I'm not going to release anything that I don't actually have, but I'm pretty excited to have a sale. It's been such a long time, I feel like. I've done some smaller sales, and I've obviously done this stuff for the Facebook group, but it's been a while since I've had a decent sized sale and actually like announced it on Instagram and everywhere else. So I will update everybody with a little bit more information on that. I also did want to mention that there will not be new releases this week because I'm going to be trying to just get as much stock as possible. And I'm afraid if I do new releases that those are going to sell out really quickly. And I don't want that to happen. So glitter headers are making me like have to actually sit here and think about what I'm doing. Okay. Done. So I'm in love with that. I think that's adorable. So I'm going to keep going. But I feel like there was something else I wanted to mention about the sale, and now I don't remember. But it will be starting on Friday. I'm not 100% sure what time yet, and I'm considering closing down on Thursday so that I can update stock counts and everything, but I'm not completely sure yet if that's gonna happen. But I'll let everybody know as soon as I get it figured out. But I definitely want to have as much stock as possible, even if it is like some of the older things. I'm hoping that that will be okay. And I know a lot of these things have been sold out for a while, so I think it'll be all right. I'm also going to be trying to stock up mini kits during this time because I feel like the mini kits keep selling out and then I just forget to stock them because they're not something that's on my mind the way that the deluxe kits are. But at least I was able to release a good chunk of mini kits this past week because a lot of people have been asking about them. So I was excited that I was able to get, I think it was at least 4 new ones out. So after I get my ombre checklist down, I'm trying to kind of copy what I did here. I'm going to go ahead and do my little things. So I'm going to speed you guys on through that part so that this video isn't super, super long. Like I would if it was a little things header, and then I went ahead and added a glitter header at the bottom as if it was my today header, and I'm completely in love with how this looks already. And I'm gonna go ahead and take another flag and cover this little area over here really quickly. I think I'm gonna do a pink one. But these glitter headers are life. Like, I'm so in love. And I'm really excited for the newer SPC kits that I got because they actually have the glitter headers, or I got the glitter headers that matched them, and I'm just super, super excited. Although honestly, these colors look great too. So the next thing that I'm gonna do is, let me think, how do I wanna do this? I think I'm going to do, how did I do last week? I think I did my half box. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do my full boxes all the way at the bottom so that I know how much room that I have. And oh my goodness, I didn't even do my bottom washi. Okay, I'm gonna do bottom washi really quickly. And there was something else I was gonna mention that I was thinking about while I was putting down my little things, and now I can't remember. I do have some, if I can get this sticker, some functional type things that are gonna be coming out. I'm gonna say next, not this coming Friday when the sale is, but it'll be next Friday. And I didn't do a whole bunch of them because that's not really my thing. I kind of just do kits. That's what everybody, you know, kind of knows that I do. But I had quite a few requests for some different functional items that are in our kits that I just don't sell separately. So those will be coming out. Let me look at the actual date so I don't tell anybody wrong. August 5th. And I'm just kind of going to see how it goes and how you guys like them. And then I will figure out from there if it's something that I will continue doing or not, because I have no idea right now. Okay, so I'm going to do, how do I want to do this? Let's see. I kind of want to rotate back and forth between the ones that are like this and then the more decorative ones. So okay, I'm gonna speed you guys on through this part because I feel like this is gonna take me a minute to figure out how I want to get this done. This and I should think about it before I start doing it. For the most part, the colors are matched up. I felt like this is the only one that didn't really, but I think it's okay because of the red in this. And then this one has the kind of like purplish pink in it. So I feel like it's okay and I just need to get over it. So let's see here. The next thing that I'm going to do is go in and put down, trying to get everything out of the way that I'm done with. Let me move these. I'm going to go ahead and put down my half boxes as well as my washi. So I am going to speed you guys on through that part and I'll show you when I'm finished. These bottom washi pieces right here, and I'm gonna put in another glitter header just for a little bit more separation. I think that would be really, really cute. Plus the way that I'm using them, I feel like I should go ahead and use those colors that I started using, because I don't think I'll, well, I would have enough for so much crafting inserts, but I don't know if I'd have enough to do another like big spread, because I have two left of each. How is that right? I'm really confused as to what I've done here. Do I have them stuck on me? No. One, two, I mean, I've used three on each row. Oh my goodness, you guys, I feel so stupid. Okay. Multiple colors across the goodness. Okay, so if I use these, I'll actually have used all of the row of color for the ones that I've got two separate colors of. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Plus, I didn't have as many little things this week, so there's a good chunk of separation. So I wanna do the glitter header, and then I'm gonna put this washi just back up on top of it, and I think that's actually really, really cute. And I like having the separation because the washi stickers are matte and the full boxes are glossy, and I think it looks a little bit better with that separation right there, because normally I would have the separation. Wait a minute, I'm not gonna have enough stickers, am I? Yeah, I am, okay. I would have the separation of the header, and since I don't have that, I think that these glitter headers look really adorable. Plus, I'm just in love with the glitter headers, and any excuse to continue using them is a good one. So, let's see. So, so cute. Completely in love with it. Okay, that's a little bit off. So now I'm gonna go back in and add my washi piece just on top like I did on these two, and then I'm gonna do my half boxes, and then I'll show you guys. Down. I'm already completely in love with this spread. This is definitely going to be like one of my top 10 favorite spreads. The glitter headers just make it just so pretty. So now I'm going to go and do, let's see, probably my sidebar. Probably need to go ahead and do that one. And I did throw my headers over here. So I wonder if I should do glitter on the side or if I, no, I need to probably do actual headers. So I'm going to do, let's see here, an exercise with the little habit tracker. I've been trying to get better about working out at least like, I don't know, 4 or 5 times a week because I do sit a lot since, you know, I cut stickers all day. So I've been trying to get just a little bit better about it, and I've been doing a decent job. So I'm gonna do a this week and a work header, and I'm gonna take, let's see, I'm gonna do probably purple and then blue at the bottom since I've got a blue at the top. And then just a piece of washi down at the bottom. I think I'm gonna take this one right here. Okay, so my sidebar is done. And all of, okay, so my base is completely done. And now I just need to work on icons. And let's see, we've got some appointment labels. I'm gonna start putting stuff to the side again. Don't need these anymore. I need this, don't need this. I need the deco, okay. So I'm going to start with my weekend banner before I forget. I really didn't leave anywhere to put it, did I? I guess I could, I don't really want to put it there. I don't really want to put it there either. Maybe, yeah. Right like that, okay. And then I want to do, oh, let's see. I should probably go ahead and put in, that worked out really well. My movie marquee. I'm glad I did that color on that day. That matches perfect. And that's just for, normally I would use that for new releases, but this week I will be using it for the sale. And then on Thursday, I need to put down a bill due. I also think these glitter headers make a really pretty background. I like that you can layer a different sticker on top of it and not have to worry about it. So I'm gonna do this down here. And then I'm trying to look at my planner. I don't have everything completely filled out yet. I actually don't have it filled out except for Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. I've got a couple of things in here, but I don't have my cleaning schedule in here either. I think that, let's see, today's Monday. I think that the big cleaning day is probably gonna end up being on, I'm gonna say tomorrow because I don't think I'm gonna make it much further until I have to do something. I'm gonna go ahead and put my to clean down. Oh, and that matches as well. on Tuesday, and then I need a to-do list on Thursday. I did a really great job making sure that all this was gonna match. This is completely not, I did not do this on purpose, it just happens. And then, let's see, I've got my icons. I probably should go in and do some of these things. So on Sunday, I need to have a really big filming day. So I'm gonna take one of these icons as well as a flag and just stick that right over here. And I'm actually gonna stick the icon in the flag since there is a good bit going on in this box. And then on Friday, I already have this down for my 1 year sale. Thursday is bills, and then I also need to make sure that I do a stock count on Thursday. I wonder if I should do an appointment label for that. Actually, I need this appointment label on Monday. And I need to do a, let's see, I could do a shipping box. I'm gonna do a shipping box. And then on Monday, I've had so much to do today. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what I want to put in Monday. I've got so much that had to happen. I think, let's see, I'm gonna move on until Tuesday, because on Tuesday I know I need to go and get groceries. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a grocery cart down in there. I also need to work on new freebies. I've got some paperwork that needs to be filled out, and I need to get all of the open orders done tomorrow. So Wednesday, I don't actually have anything written down yet. I know that I'm supposed to have the Wednesday sale on Wednesday, and I know that it has been quite a while since I have done one, and I apologize for that, but there's not gonna be one this week either, I don't think, since I will be having the big sale on Friday. I think I'm gonna do the wine glasses on Thursday. And then I need to do, let's see, on Tuesday, I actually want to take the, well, I've got that right there, so I guess I don't have to. I feel like this always happens with the icons, and generally what I do is I just stick this into the planner, and then I wait till through the week, and then I go back in and I do my icons as I go through the week, because normally at this point in the week, I have no idea what I'm gonna be doing each day, other than the basic stuff that I do most days. So I think the next thing that I'm going to do is maybe take some, I kind of want to do these, but I also don't feel like I can do these yet because I just don't know. I don't know what day things are going to be done on. I do know that on Friday I need to ship, so I'm going to go ahead and put my envelope down on Friday. I probably will do my vacuum and my laundry basket and my spray, well, I'm going to go ahead and do all the cleaning icons, let's get real. I'm just trying to think of which days I'm gonna be able to. Tuesday will be my really big cleaning day, and then I think I did laundry, I did it yesterday and today, so I'm gonna take a flag and put my laundry basket down on Wednesday. I think I'm gonna put my vacuum down today. I think it's gonna drive me crazy if I have to wait until tomorrow to do that. And then my dishes, I mean, technically these could really go anywhere, I guess. I'm probably gonna go ahead and stick it on Saturday. Okay. So I'm not gonna put down anything else because I'm not too sure about the rest of the week, but I am gonna go ahead and do my deco. So I'm gonna open this up. Make sure you guys are in frame really quickly, and then I'm gonna go ahead and do the deco, which is absolutely adorable. I think this is the cutest deco. So let's see. I'm gonna do some of the smaller deco up at the top, and then I will take the larger deco and just kind of do it around the bottom, and in some of these boxes that aren't quite so decorative. Okay, guys. guys, so that is my finished spread. Like I said, I do go back in through the week and I do icons and anything else that I need to put down that I just don't know about yet. So I'm gonna show you guys what I have left over. And I will show you what's left from the kit first. And then I also do have these two sheets that I pulled the glitter headers off of. But that's the finished spread. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye, guys.